morning students. In last video I have told you about water, and in this video I also discuss about water, more things about water. In last video we have read about why do we need water. We need water to stay alive, because without water we can't live. We all, and plants and animals also, cannot live without water. Then we have read about the sources of water. What are the sources of water? Rain is the main source of water. Then river, pond, lake, etc. It are the sources of water. Then we have read the uses of water. What are the uses of water? We use water for drinking, washing, cleaning, cooking, and bathing. So in this video we will discuss about the pure water and how do we save the water. So let's start with the pure water. Pure water. We should use, or we should drink only pure water, because if we will drink impure water, then we fall sick. So we should drink only pure water. Then how do we know that water is pure or not? So there are some features of pure water. What are the features? What are the feature of pure water? Pure water is colorless, tasteless, and colorless. What is pure water? Pure water is odorless, tasteless, and colorless. We can also say that water is shapeless also. When we put the water in different container, they take the shape of that container, glass, cups, etc. So we can say that the pure water is odorless, tasteless, and colorless. We know that water is very precious. We have to save the every drop of water, because water is very precious. Then how can we save it? First, before saving, we want to tell you. I want to tell you about how can we pure water. Before drinking, we have to pure water by. We have to make pure water by two process: filtering and boiling. Then we can say that there are two processes to clean water. These two are the process of clean water. There are two process of cleaning water. What are? Filtering and boiling. By boiling we can kill the germs present in the water. So before using or before drinking the water, we should boil it or we should filter. For us, so we have to save the water. How can we save the water? There are some processes to save the water. First, we should turn the tap off while not in use. Somebody are using showers to bath, but we should use bucket and mug for our bathing because we have to save the water. We should also repair our taps if it is dripping. If your taps is dripping, then we have to call the plumber and repair it. So these are the process by which we can save the water. So what we have studied today? Today we have studied that the process of water, the cleaning process of water, what are the two process of cleaning water? Filtering and boiling. What is pure water? Pure water is odorless, colorless and tasteless. And now we have read about the save water. How can we save water? We can save water by using bucket and mug for taking bath. And we should repair our taps if it is dripping, and we should always use bucket and mug for our bathing, etc. are the process by which we can save the water. I hope you will stand. And in next video, I will teach you the next lesson. Thank you.